It's gonna get. Anyway, this is a gay hey, a special edition of Gay Today, Gay Tonight, going out to some people stranded in Germany because of the Icelandic eruption. They are the gorgeous Julie Berenson and her super hot, smoking, sexy husband, CORY Berenson. They're stuck in Germany, and Julie is married to CORY, and Julie keeps saying, "Entertain me, clown," and the clown won't entertain her. If my wife, if I like girls, Julie, you and I'd be together. And if I was your husband, I'd be entertaining you left and right. But I don't like girls, so CORY, when you get back to L.A., 867-5309, I'm going to call your ass up. Oh, I'm going to do that. Anyway, the Brady Bunch. Anyway, a couple things. I put polyester on to do Gay Today Tonight, and I'm regretting it because now I'm schwitzy, and I was all clean, not gonna re-shower, because you know the gays, we like to be clean. Thus, my rule in my house is to not wear shoes in my house. I grew up on a dirt road in Vermont, Art Godfrey, who called me Gaytarded for having Gaytarded rules like not wearing shoes in my house. You can step in all the dog poop you want, Art, and track it all through your house. I will never want to step foot in there. Filthy, filthy. Like Kelly Peters. Her shoes are covered with dog poop, and she kicks ducks. Oh yeah, I've got evidence of it. So I'm reading my Martha Stewart Living magazine here, and I just had it here on a Cascade ad. And the Cascade ad is pretty much saying you don't have to rinse your plates off before putting them in the dishwasher. You can have bacon and eggs, and don't finish your plate, just stick them in the dishwasher. Who doesn't rinse their plates off before they put them in the dishwasher? And if you don't rinse your plates off, I want you to get back to me and tell me why you don't rinse your plates off before you put them in the dishwasher. I probably wash my dishes first before I put them in the dishwasher. Oh, yes. Who wouldn't do that? I don't get it. I don't get it. I keep a little towel on the side of my vanity in my bathroom. Hi, Corey. And so that every time I get out of the shower, I'll wipe the faucets off so there's no spots on the hardware in my bathroom. Oh yeah, I do that. I have the cleanest bathroom in all the world. It's true, I told you all that. So, hey everybody who's stranded in airports across the country and the world, whatever, watch Gay Today, because it'll make being grounded fun. Because let me tell you, I'd rather be grounded than flying through volcanic ash and have my plane crash. You know what really sucks? Living in Iceland. Can you imagine being in Iceland right now and looking up and wondering if that ash, because what comes up must go down. Where's it going? Well, we know it's blowing away over here, but it's going to land on those people in Iceland. That ain't going to be pretty. God, can you imagine breathing that in? Oh, look at that cutie. Huh. Okay, so that's Gay Today. Corey and Julie, I hope you get home really safe and soon. Julie, you're absolutely gorgeous. Corey, well, you know what I think about you. Gay is out. Oh, whatever. Gay's out.